and I asked him a question. Why the hell are you so happy? He spent the next 20 minutes telling me about this thing called minimalism.